But before we do gameplay, I have to show you guys what I got. I got new Kyrie shoes. Probably shouldn't have spoiled it right there, but we're going to show you guys what I got. And then we'll do some gameplay before we do the crypto key opening. So, first off, these are Kyrie eye rings, just like I told you. And these shoes are the ones that I chose for school, you know, and then I'm going to go get the KD Pearls after. So, these are the shoes right here. Right here, you know. Got the little green Nike. Purple bottom. Kyrie's K right there. The little white spikes looks pretty neat, you know. Then we go to the top. Right here, the tongue has the Kyrie eye ring. And then in the bottom of the shoe, there's another K right there. And I know these might get ruined pretty fast. Oh, and here's the strap right here. It's a little strap thing. Look at you, grab it, pull it off, you know. And yeah, but I know these might get ruined fast because they're like a bunch of white. But up here, if you can see, there's like a little circle that's orange, green. It looks pretty neat if you ask me. And yeah, these are the shoes that I got for today, and I'm really glad I did because they really look really nice. These are the two pairs of shoes right here, and yeah, I can't wait to be wearing them for school. So yeah, and I hope you guys like the shoes that I picked out, and yep, so let's get some gameplay going. I just wanted to show you guys that because, you know, I feel it'd be cool to let you guys see what I got for while I was gone, you know, and all that. So I got those, and then I got a couple other things like shirts and pants and all that, joggers, my bad. Those are the things I got, but you guys don't really want to see it. Leave in the comments if you do want to see it. Thank you. Oh, and I also got these guys for reciting smell fresh. So yeah, leave in the comments if you guys want to see what I also got. Let's get into the gameplay. We're gonna go put these back. Let's get it. All right, I only have a few matches, but we can get it. And I don't know what's going on here, but it's really making me mad. We unlocked the new boxing fight night, so that's pretty good. We are now 165 crypto keys. We caught back up real fast, and we're gonna get some kill confirm going because I guess that gives you crypto keys faster. So yeah, and then I'm surprised E-Money Maz and them aren't on right now, so we're gonna wait until we open them, but we're just gonna get some gameplay, and then when they hop on, we're gonna get more gameplay. So yeah, let's get it. But yeah, I hope you guys had a nice day. I'm having a nice day. Leave in the comments how was your summer, and how is school going so far for you guys, if you guys started it. And yeah, I can't wait for school. I can't wait until I'm in 8th grade finally. I can't wait, really. But I know for a fact I'm going to be going to school fresh. Like, really fresh. So, yeah. And we're trying to get this racer back. We're trying to get the submachine gun diamond. If I don't die right there, let's get it. Two beautiful double kills right there. Please don't die. Okay, who did I die from? Alex24 Obus. Obos. Okay. Okay, come on. Come here, buddy. Get out of here, boy. Alright, oh yeah, and if you guys are new, we finally got the new camo. You already know us. Getting new things every gameplay, or at least trying to. And yeah, okay, there's him. Oh, we died again from him. It's okay, we're gonna get him, trust and believe. We're gonna see if we can get him, and we died from him again. What is going on, guys? We can kill everybody else. We're 4-3. We can kill everybody else, but then we can't kill him. Come on. Today I'm in a really good mood, so. Alright. Alright guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna probably get off. I'm not gonna get off, but I'm gonna probably get kicked. I'll be right back, guys.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Friendly HCXD deployed.
That's a kill. HCXD deployed.
I'm sorry about that, guys. I have to go do some things. I'll be right back.
Yo, what up, fam? Taylor. Taylor.
So gay, 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 gay in your mom's face, and she likes my butt cheeks, and she's a disgrace, and she never gives up, no way, and I can't have it. She's just trying to be a savage, but she never have it. She can have it, and a savage, no matter what you say, no matter what you do, always be in it, baby. It's always gonna make it a savage. That's what we sent her here for. A little bean in my
This is not sanitary.
Sorry, MM Gimples, I had to go do some things. I'm back. Yeah, if you guys skip back a little bit, MM Gimples, I'll show you guys my new shoes. Or if you guys want to see them right now. Hey, Ethan, go on my stream right now.
Alright.
And I'll show you my new kit.
Alright, pull them up.
Are you on my stream?
Yeah, I'm on your stream.
All right, look it. Kyrie.
Let me see it.
Kyrie's right there. Okay, they're Kyrie eye rings.
I see them. What are they up to? Ooh. Did you vlog or not?
Huh?
Did you vlog? Ooh.
Yeah, they're a little long ones.
Fucking sick, dude.
Yep, and then I'll bring my LeBrons on the screen too. these are the ones I'm wearing for school, and then if I make the basketball team, then I'm gonna get the KD pearls. Those are my LeBrons, guys.
You didn't sleep at all in the backyard.
Okay.
You gotta do that.
Alright. I'll be right back, everybody.
Hey, the opening. Hey, Taylor. I did something bad yesterday.
Okay, just tell me real fast. I don't tell me right now. I'll be right back, alright?
Alright. Hana, had it all with 100 though.
What?
Are you serious?
All right, I'm back.
All right, fam. Start doing that opening. I'm gonna do it right now.
Dude, wait, no. Let's get like three games.
All right. Let's get three in. Dude,
all right. Because I got to. Because
crypto keys, or you have to get COD points to buy this triple play: a ranged weapon bribe, a melee weapon bribe, and
yeah, you have to get 500.
Bro, you got me chopped. You think I'm gonna sit here and freaking spend 2 days sitting here jerking off on fucking Call of Duty, man? You got me chopped, man. Okay. Get out of the field using a weapon with 4 or more attachments. Shit, bro.
Yeah. Alright, let's get it. I'm gonna try to get this gold. All right. I'm gonna try to get the Razorback gold, and then I have them diamond. I have to get Avenge. I have to get 10 revenge medals, 50 kills with without any attachments, 50 kills with attachments.
All right, here.
5 attachments.
Here, start it up. Start it up, and I'll be right back, all right? Start it up.
All right. We'll prank kill confirm. sorry, I'm asleep. But yeah, we're gonna get like 3 games in, and then we're gonna start opening up the crypto keys. So pray we get a new DLC weapon. Doesn't matter which one. I just want to get either this one. This one is the gold one. This DSR something. I know it's the DSR 50. It's the new one. Double barreled sniper. I really want that one. Or I want the, where is it? Either this thing, I think it's called the enforced thing, or the nunchucks. I 4 weapons out of whatever crypto keys we get out of 3 games. That's our chance of getting them. And then we'll get crypto keys from opening them, and depends on what we get. So we're gonna see what happens, and yeah. And whatever happens, happens. And hopefully I can get a DLC weapon, you know, I can deal with just a DLC weapon. But I really want the new ones because we're doing a challenge. I hope you get a new weapon. Thank you, MMK Wolves. I really hope I do too. Like, really. But MMK Wolves, if you skip back a little, you'll see the new shoes I got if you wanted to check that out. I couldn't do a vlog because I forgot about it, so we didn't get to do that. But we're just playing, and we're going to get 3 matches in. So 3 matches is going to try to get, I probably won't be able to do it, but I'm going to try to get this diamond. But if not, then it's whatever. But 3 matches, I saw them. Hey, were they dope, MM Kibbles? So, yep, and I'm so happy because I got the new camo. It's really dope. Hey, Ethan, have you seen the new camo?
No. Well, every time I get it, I don't know what they use.
You just kill 200 people with a specialist weapon.
What the fuck is that?
That's the Banshee.
Dude, that weapon was fucking dope. I was like, what the?
That thing's killing me. Wait, I forgot who killed me. Crap.
Butt, dude. Bro, I
already got my internet. Steez 47 killed me.
My internet that I had last time, the fucking dope ass internet, Mediacom, they upgraded my internet, so it's not as better. But it's still recovering from the last time, which is good.
Oh, that's good.
It's all Gucci. It's all Gucci now. Oh yeah, got both of them. I got both of them. Ooh, what the fuck was my body doing?
Where's Steve? Fucking... Where's the guy with the Banshee?
Banshee is good.
Oh, he just died again.
Oh, Banshee?
No, now I have to kill Hot Boy Husband. I like his name.
Oh my God, yes. Oh, I'm streaking.
He said, "Oh my God, yes."
I thought I got wraps for a second, bro. All right. Enemy down. Oh, I'm streaking. Bro.
Ruin wasted.
I'm going in right now.
Bro, where's this guy at?
All the way back here.
And then I died, right? You, yearn 52. I like that name, bro.
Dude, I just ran out of ammo, and I'm gonna pick up that Banshee. I'm gonna use the Banshee. Dude.
I'm not gonna die, Taylor. Yes, I died. Okay, I died by Adrian Barra.
That Banshee gave me bad luck, bro.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Where'd this fool go? What up, bro? What up, bro? You died.
Who's watching?
MM Kibbles, of course. You already know he's the true one.
He's the fan. Come on. I hate how the care packs you pitch again.
I died from urine again.
Oh, I don't have my
phone. Dude, that his name just sounds wrong. All
right.
I'm asleep. I just died by a train. Does that mean I have to kill the train?
Train,
yeah, you can. Blow it up with a bazooka.
I got another hailstorm. What the fuck is this?
Ooh,
got a delta.
Oh my god, I almost had Yearn.
Hostile care package overhead.
All right, where's Yearn? There he is, I see him. No!
Oh, get my tags. Oh.
I am Nama Eek.
Where is the tag? Strike targeting active. Oh, now it's gone.
All right, guys, I don't think I'm gonna get this gold or diamond.
Whoa, that shotgun is cool, OP, bro. When my gun go, do. What if your gun go, pow.
What
did I die from
hot boy? Do I just spin around in a circle and I'm going out of bounds? What am I doing with my life?
I don't know.
And I can't.
What, dude?
Ooh, I got a headshot on that boy.
Fucking Banshee, man. You got me shot.
I got Birdie Token 84. Where's Birdie Token 84?
I'm just ask for 40 bucks straight off the bat.
Hey, where's Nomad? I have to find Nomad.
Can I get that money so I can get that weapon, bride? You already know. So I can get that new sniper. I can earn that stuff, dude. It's not even that hard. You just gotta be smart with your crypto keys. You don't even need a weapon, Brad.
Friendly lightning strike inbound.
It'd be nice to get it.
Oh, of course they got wrapped! Yeah!
Bro! How? Do you fucking know him right there? Oh my god!
No, okay. I need to kill him!
How do they fucking have wraps?
Ethan, you just died. You just saved my life.
Yo, sometimes if you throw a flashbang at it, it goes slower so you can shoot it. That's fucking bad. Dead.
Boy, why did you put a hardened sentry back there? You got me sleeping. Where's I am next? Kill them! Got a revenge medal! Yes! I have 7 revenge.
Oh my god, he got me sleeping.
And then Kibbles, you gotta hit a dab for me. You know, it's funny, they have rats, but we're still winning.
Exactly, we're savages, man. Dude!
Okay. Oh no, I killed Frosty.
Frosty nips, bro. Run, get me! I eat your ass and wipe my tears.
And then I die by Hot Boy Heisman.
Bro, he's sitting in the window. My name is Irk. And I like chicken fries and I take salad only on Sundays. Oh, I killed him!
Move!
I got him! Suck my...
I die from Hot Boy's banana again. Hot Boy's banana!
I will touch your banana.
Dude, I keep on dying from him. He's like gone. Like, where is he at? Like, he keeps on coming and then coming and then coming.
Yo, I just killed him again. You got me chopped, boy.
Ethan, how salty will you be when I have the razor, when I have these diamonds? The submachine guns.
Not that salty. Not that.
Because you know, that's like the only thing that you have diamond.
Fuck you!
I just died by Yearn. By Yearn. Be advised. Please tell me where Yearn's at. Yearn!
Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Hostile
lightning strike. No! You're so salty!
Hostile care package overhead.
I got the god name yellows. Why did Ethan leave, bro? I'm asleep. Oh, fuck.
UAV inbound.
That's the guy I need to kill the whole time, and then I can't kill him. Oh my god, Gorlitos Patito. Oh my, where did Ethan go? Oh my, oh my, oh my, what a wonderful time. Come on, let me kill this fool. Let's get it. Revenge. That's 8. Bjorn.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Failing the Accord, fight harder.
He died.
Sniper, heads down.
Hostile dart inbound.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my. Please. No. Did he for real like get off? No! Yeah, he got off.
The 54 Immortals crush all opposition.
Alright guys, so we got 2 more matches and then we're gonna open them up. Hopefully E-Money Mass hops on. I don't know what happened to him, but something happened. Hopefully, pray he gets on. Because we really need him on, guys. We really do. Because, you know, we have to open up a crypto key with him. But we got one more match. Two more matches, guys. Two. And then when we hit the 2 matches, then we're going to open up the crypto keys and we're going to see what we get. Can't wait, guys. I'm really excited for it. High key, 166, 167. Wait. Boy, you got me chopped right now. What's today? Today is the... We could possibly, guys, we could possibly get the boxing gloves. Possibly. Maybe. We, like, everybody has to play matches after match, bro. Everybody in the world is playing, like, 20 matches. Like, everything. And then we'll earn ourselves legitness, unlike Xbox, because they got little hacks in or whatever into the game. So, we could... Possibility, bro. There's a possibility. We could get boxing gloves. And if we get boxing gloves, let's get it, bro. Like, pat on the back. But I'll be happy if we get the 3 things. I'll be happy about that. But I really want the boxing gloves. Boxing gloves would be dope to have. But if we don't get them, we don't get them. There will be another thing coming, and we will be able to have them. And I'm really sorry, guys, if I'm like late for stream or all that, because I have stuff to do. Just like all you guys. And I'm trying to stream now, but school is starting, so I'm probably going to have to stream at like 3:34. So it's not going to be easy for me to just hop on and just stream. So I hope you guys understand that. I really do like streaming, Hurley Mommy. I really do enjoy streaming. Like, I really, really do. But I can't just always do it. Like, you guys understand that. I'm trying to get these. I'm trying to concentrate, but I can't. Yes, revenge. Alright, one more, guys, and we have it done. Let's get it. Alright, who killed us? Visionary died. Visionary, I think his name was. Is that him?
Hostile hostile HCXD in your AO.
Is he at? Oh, that's him. That's him. I know for a fact that's him. I know for a fact that was him. I knew it. He has that body. Okay, I got him.
Hostile HCXD spotted.
Oh, okay, now I gotta get Shabala. 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 Now I gotta get Undead Death Angel. He's got some weird names. Not gonna be mean or anything, just weird names. Not names I would choose. Let's just say that. Got it, boys. Alright, let's get it. That's a bloodthirsty. Yep. We got our first bloodthirsty. We finished double killing. Now we just gotta get bloodthirsty and bliss. And we have them diamond, guys. We have them almost diamond. It's in our palms right now, guys. Like, literally in our palm. Okay, that's two, guys. Okay, I don't want to die by this car. If I die by this car, I swear. Ah! Oh, I knew I was gonna die, but it's all good. We're gonna get him. I was running low on ammo too, so it's okay, I guess. Alright, there's one. Okay, I really don't want to die from the car. So, like, if you could not blow up, car.
Friendly talent inbound.
Like, really do not blow up. Like, high key, do not blow up. Please, 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 just let me spare my life. I have two kills. Let's get it, guys. We almost have these diamonds. We're grinding them out and we die. It's okay. We just still got one bloodthirsty in this game. We finished. I want to say three. I want to say three camos this game.
UAV inbound.
Even though I hate campers, I like how I'm doing it right now. But I'm not really camping. But yeah. Oh, we die again, guys. What is wrong with us right now? But okay, let's get it. We're gonna live this time. Okay, there's one. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Don't think about it. Spare my life for me. Let's go. We got two bloodthirsties in this gameplay. Two in my gameplay. Two bloodthirsties in this game. How do people feel right now? Let's see if we... Aw, nope, we died. Okay, we're gonna try to get three this game. We're gonna try, or maybe more. We're gonna see what happens, okay? So, let's go. I almost died from that one guy. I almost did. Like, high key. And I almost died from him, too. But we're not, oh, I should have just stayed there. Okay, let's get our bloodthirsty, guys. Let's get it. I know I have Tempest. I know I do. I just don't want to use it because I want to get the bloodthirsties. But what the heck just happened there? Okay, whatever. Let's get the bloodthirsties, guys. Let's just concentrate on that. Being said, we have one so far.
Hostile UAV incoming. Friendly guardian deployed.
Okay, don't die by the car. Don't die by the car. That's two, guys. Oh, no, no, no. Please don't tell me that's... dude, I was so worried about something else and I died. Whoa, buddy. Quit using a ripper. Spare my life. How we... Okay, whatever. Don't question BL3. We love this name. Don't question it. Okay, we can camp by that car now. Well, okay. Wait, let me rephrase it. Oh, that. We're gonna hide behind a car. We die by a hellstorm. What is life? Please tell me.
Cerberus inbound.
Okay. Servers do not take my kills. I will have to end you. Okay, there's one. There's a guy that doesn't even notice that we just killed his teammate. There's a guy that just noticed that we did not just kill his teammate. That's GG. And we die by it. But we got double kill. We're 31 and 18, guys. Let's go. We're doing pretty good right now. We're not doing great, but we're not doing bad. Whoa. Either I just suck or he has a great accuracy right there to just pop up and just be able to do that. Okay, we got one kill. No! Why? Why didn't we just move your arm, please? There's one of them, guys. There's one. Don't die.
Room wasted.
Don't die.
Black ops at work.
35 and 21. I can't believe this.
Means
this is my sister. I don't know why she's in here, but she decides to be in here.
Because I want to ask you something after you're done.
Well, I'm not going to be done for a while. I have one more match, and then we're opening up the crypto keys, guys.
And then are you going to do another stream?
No, we're opening them. Don't know how we got third, but whatever.
Well, after you're done, I want to talk to you again.
About what?
About something if you want to do something.
No, we're not doing anything on my channel. Well, yeah, let's get it, guys. We went 35-21. We did really good this game. We got two bloodthirsties this game. We almost got them diamond, guys. Three of them until we get them diamond. Three more blood. No, we got to get the 50 kills with diamond. Then we get them gold or diamond. We get some machine guns, diamond. We're gonna get this diamond, and we're gonna have 170 crypto keys. We earned 3 crypto keys this game. We did great this game. We did perfect this game. Okay, so we're gonna go and check out our new things for this bad puppy. We got 3, not just 2. No, not my bad. Not just 0, not just 1, not just 2, but 3. 3 of them. Two bloodthirsties in one match. We did really good this game, guys. And I really am really, really hope we do good this upcoming day. Game. This upcoming day. This upcoming game. And yeah, we'll see what happens, and hopefully we get it. Rapid fire. Okay. They want me to go on another round of Nuke Town. Another round of Nuke Town. And, I don't know if I should open them while, E-Money Maz is gone, but I might have to, because I promised you guys 3 games. I promised you guys 3 games. I don't want to leave him out like that, but I have to put in my viewers and my subscribers and people that watch me. So I gotta put them too in the mix. So we're gonna see and all that, and then hopefully he gets on. I don't know what happened to him. He just disappeared, actually, to be honest with you. But to be completely honest with you, he just disappeared, and yeah, so I don't know what happened there, but something happened, and he just left, so hopefully we can find him in between, because I really don't want to leave him out, but
confirm and kill.
You have to do things that you don't want to do. life. That's just life, though. And, yeah. Or I could... I think I'm gonna do something, guys. I'm really sorry that I didn't do what I said I was gonna do. I think what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to get this diamond. And then, if he's not on, we're gonna have to open him. I'm really sorry, Ethan, if you watch this. I really am, but I'm gonna have to do it because I have to get my viewers what they wanted to watch. And yeah, okay, that's three, I think, so far. There's four of them. Okay, come on, there's five. Come on. Five. How did we hit that guy? Hey, sorry, I had to. Okay, I'm okay. Well, it's okay. We almost have this diamond. We're gonna wait for Ethan. Ethan got off, so I'm gonna get this damn diamond. I'm gonna get these things done. I'm gonna get the Razorback diamond, and yeah, then we'll open up the supply drops if Ethan's not back on. And I have to give to you guys. I have to give to you guys what you guys wanted to see. So.
Yo, what's up?
Finally, dude, you scared me, dude. I was telling everybody, bro. I was like, I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm just gonna get these diamond, and then if you're not on by then I'm gonna have to open them. I'm really sorry. I was saying that, bro, to my on my stream, and then you got on at the last second. So I will let you do your. I'm gonna be with you in your three games. I need two more bloodthirsties, and then I have to get the 50 kills. But then after that, then we can open them. All right, deal?
What? Oh yeah.
Alright, because I didn't want to leave you out. I was so scared. I was like, Ethan, what happened to you? You just disappeared.
Hey, you know what happened? Alright. So I got technician interruption. I thought I was just gonna die real quick and I was like, damn it, my internet. The Mediacom came by to fuck with my cord that's outside of our house that just can sit in there. And you know what happened?
What?
They turn off my internet. They turn off my internet and I was like, oh my god.
Who
so,
did?
And they're trying to cover Mediacom. They came by to freaking cover up the cord that was sticking out of the ground, so they didn't want the enemies to come by and rip our internet out. So we're just sitting there and we're like, oh my god, okay, whatever. And we go outside and they're just sitting there with their internet, and you know, 5 minutes later, I'm just like, oh my god.
Dude, that's funny.
Yo. Play the match that you're in. I'm gonna be right back. I was cooking some top ramen. I'm gonna go get it and I'll be right back.
If you guys just heard him, he's screaming. Or singing. I just died from a car and I hit two kills. Something I never want to happen, but it happened. One, guys. We're about to hit two right there. No! Okay, there's one, guys.
Hostile HCXD in your AO. Rolling Thunder deployed.
Two guys. No, dude, why do I always die at two, man? Every time, always dying at two. But it's whatever, guys. We're probably not gonna get this gold or diamond for a while. But I got three about. No, I got two still. Ooh, drop them. No, please spare my life. There was four. Okay, whatever, guys. Okay, I think that was one. There's two. Okay, we got two so far, guys. Let's get four bloodthirsties right now. Okay, was that a sister or kill?
Spectre kill.
No!
No!
Oh That's why you don't mess with people. Oh my god, dude. I don't like Ripper at all anymore. He's been my favorite character. But now I hate him. Thanks to that one guy, I hate my favorite character right now. There's three! Guys! Oh my god. I'm sorry, every time like, I freak out over this game, I swear, I get voice cracks. Like, swear. Every time I freak over this game, I get voice cracks. Nope, you're gonna get me dead, kid. You're gonna get me dead, kid. Three? Four, five! Yes!
Yes!
Let's go, guys! One more bloodthirsty. I'm so happy right now. So happy I decided to do that. Let's go! Shutting down the Ripper. We got one kill, guys. We're gonna see. Nope, there's no way. But we're gonna try. Because, you know, we never give up. It's just what we never do. Can we get it, though? Can we get the kills that we need? That we truly need, though? Now there's no way. If we died right there, now there's definitely no way. But you know what? We did good this game, guys. Four bloodthirsty. This game, we got another set of two bloodthirsties. Let's go, guys. How many kills did we get this match? 30 and 16. How in the world? Oh, yeah, because I didn't get the confirms, but... You know, we were worrying about bloodthirsty. We can't worry about that. We can't worry about grabbing them. But we did good this game. 30 and 16. Better than their whole team. Besides the top guy. I did better than everybody on the opposite team. But I did better than everybody besides the visionary. But I went positive. That's the only thing that matters right now. And let's go, guys. One out of the crypto keepers is this game. But yeah, if you guys watch this later, I hope you guys see it later. But we're going to be opening up crypto keys. And I'm really excited to open it. And we're going to do it with e-money mads. Yeah, I just finished. I went 30 and 16, got four bloodthirsty. I got two bloodthirsties this game and two bloodthirsties last game. So now I have four. And then I just have to get one more. And then I have to get, what else do I have to get? I have to get the 50 kills, and then I'm done.
Is anyone Kimball watching?
I don't know. I think he is because he's always watching mine, which is awesome. But a few minutes ago, he said, "Hey fam, do you want to join me? Because I just tried to join you. It said not lobby's not joinable." If yeah, he's the one who's watching. I had two people in, but then they left right away. I got 32 kills with 5 attachments. One more bloodthirsty, and we have it diamond, guys. It's been a long journey.
All right, so I got a kill with that. If I don't. What the fuck? Oh my god.
How many crypto keys do you have?
Huh? Oh no, my crypto keys. I'm talking about the contract, the tools of trade.
Dude, oh my god, dude, we're so close. Dude, I think we might have a chance to get boxing gloves. I have a feeling, but I'm gonna be happy if we get the third calling card. Like, but Xbox One only has it because it got glitched and then they got it. Here, I'm inviting
right,
you.
Taylor, open it up. Open it up, Chase.
Oh, we're opening them?
Yeah, let's open them, dude. Don't be scared. Don't be shy. Let's go.
Okay, hey, everybody that's watching right now, we did our three matches, but E-Money Maz didn't open them. But we're going to do this, and then after this, hopefully he tells me what happened, that he did something wrong. Or do you want to tell me that right now? Ethan.
Yeah.
Do you want to tell me what you did wrong right now or after the crypto keys?
I don't know. Actually, first of all, I didn't do wrong. I didn't mean to say that. Something happened to me that was bad. I didn't do nothing wrong.
What happened?
Broke up with me.
Are you serious?
Yeah. She said I was flirting with Daisha, and I'm like, are you just gonna go with Jacob? And she's like, I don't know, maybe. Maybe I'm such a fucking
dude, I feel so bad. Dude, you... Alright, well, hopefully this gives you good luck. How many crypto keys do you have right now?
What you want?
I have 100. Or over 100. I have 124.
I have 172. Alright, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Go. Ooh, all right. Got a jade for the thing. All right,
I'm opening one too.
All right. Come on. Aww. All right, I got an epic for calling card.
I got a legendary and a rare for Dark Spark Spectre and a stomp for Seraph. All right.
That's what's up. All right. I'm going again. All right. Okay.
I see an epic!
Yes! Oh my god! Yes!
I got a transgen. What?
Finally, dude! Oh my god!
What'd you get?
I got the MX Grand!
Oh, let's go!
Fuck yeah!
Alright, we're opening up another one. Oh!
Alright.
Dude, I gotta make it rain calling card!
Oh, that's what's up.
Let's go. All right, I'm going again. Nothing good in this one.
Damn it.
Ew, what is life? Okay, one more. This is my last one. Come on. All right, I'm gonna burn duplicates and I might be able, yeah, I'm gonna be able to open one more, I think. No way! Should I just open up common?
Yeah.
Ethan?
Yeah, open a common.
Alright, I have one more common. Should I just open it?
Open it. Just waste all your I already got done with mine. I didn't get that much good. I got the MX fucking grand, so let's fucking get it, dude.
Dude, worst drops ever. We just wasted all this time for nothing. We didn't get anything really that good. Ethan got something good, so I guess it was worth it for him. But I didn't really get anything that good.
Yeah, calling card. It's not a weapon, but it's a calling card.
Yeah.
I didn't even win, though. I still have to get,
What happened to Freedom? What's his face? Where's Miles?
I have no idea. Probably fucking jerking off. He's at,
I got Dark Star, the best thing I got for Spectre. I got the Dark Star.
That's hot. That's peachy.
Alright, what else did I get for him? Hey, sit down, drink. Well, I got Diplo and Swerve for, Surefire or Firebreak.
Oh
man, we didn't get that good of things, guys. But we're gonna save up more. What's today? Friday.
Mhm.
All right, we're gonna start saving up more from now to the next Friday. And yeah, all right, you ready, Ethan?
Yeah.
Kill confirm. Hopefully, I know MM Kibbles. It's all good. Well, hopefully we get these diamonds. I'm gonna be happy because we got this diamond, and then I'm gonna prestige, guys, to level 5. That's also a new thing that we're gonna do, and then we're gonna move on to the light are Shrygon's secondary. M&M Kibble's Shrygon's secondary or pistols, launchers, or my melee weapons for diamond next, or should I go shotguns, light machine guns? You pick.
What do you say?
He hasn't said anything yet. We're gonna wait till he says launchers. Ew! Oh, I hate launchers. Oh my god. Anything else than M&M Kibbles, please. I hate these. Ew.
He said ew.
I wanted to do those last. Anything else? M&M Kibbles?
Did he say anything?
No, I'm waiting. Please don't make me do that. I hate that. Ew, I don't want launchers.
He said ew.
Nasty. Pistols. I can do pistols. I'm down for some pistols. Alright, we'll do pistols next, I guess. Sorry, on a melody. What?
What are you doing now?
Looking at my babies.
Kill confirmed.
What the fuck?
Yeah, looking at my Kyries. I should have held Kyries up in the air to give me good luck.
I know. You should have put them on.
For real, just
MX Grand. Let's get it, dude. I don't know what I need to use for this.
Wait, let me see the MX Grand.
Look at this baby. Look at this.
I have that diamond.
Oh, fuck you in the butthole. Okay.
You know that was my first gun gold. I got him. No, I don't.
There's a nigga behind us.
Oh. Alright, I gotta concentrate. I gotta get this diamond.
Bro, if we go in evac with this weapon, bro, I'll boss up. I killed somebody and I got the MX Grand. And it was, oh my god, dude. You don't know how good I did. And with a picked up weapon, too. And I killed the guy like 8 times with it.
I'm like sucking right now, cause I can't believe we wasted all that time for really nothing. Like,
be advised, hostile UAV.
Yeah, that's true. You didn't get really much nothing, but
I got something at least. It's better than nothing. But I don't want to get nothing, dude. I don't want Miles to win. Like, I want one of us.
I want you to win, actually, to be honest. You got the YouTube channel. And if you win, you'll get, like, more views and shit. You'll be like, bro. Taylor.
What?
When I get a phone, alright, I'm gonna tell you what to do, alright? I'm gonna tell you what to do. When you get a phone, though, I'm gonna show you what to do. Alright, and I'm gonna tell you to send me your videos, and I will edit them. I'll edit them for you, like, really good. And I'll give you a good clickbait title, where everybody will click on it, clickbait. And, a thumbnail, just click in, like, oh my god, I got this, and then I'll show, like, your face, fucking doing something on it. And people
will click on it. I just have, like, one of my friends doing that for me right now. But I don't know. I don't trust them because I have to give them the account information on them. So I haven't gave it to them yet.
Yes.
But M&M Kibbles actually. No, I'm not joining freaking Miles. Dude, no, I don't like feel like joining. If we're gonna play zombies, then yeah, I'll join. But I'm not gonna do that. Okay, I'll join you after this match. Alright, for sure. Yeah.
Yeah, he did. I got the MX Grand.
No, I didn't get anything. Did you open up yours? Oh, we know
told
it.
Told you. Fucking told you. No, I was like, Taylor, he's all, where's Miles? And I was like, oh, he left, what a fag. Dude, they just ruined my internet a little bit. Now I'm lagging. Dude, two bullets.
Dude, that's how you know you're trash. I hate people that do that. They just slowly pull up and then kill you.
Pull up, yeah, I know.
They're just like, oh, I'm gonna take my sweet time to come and kill you. Like, get a pair and freaking come after me. Is anybody spawning behind us?
Every time I pull out the Tempest and I kill somebody with it, I never get
two. I got two.
Oh my god, I will fuck you in your mouth, dude. 200 kills with a specialist weapon. Okay, where's my fucking kills then? Oh, 50? Okay.
Did you get three? No! Oh my god, dude.
I'm so pissed.
Dude, what was I gonna say? I was gonna ask Enemkill to tell me something. Next time, Enemkill was telling me right now if I should edit my videos or if I should just leave them how they are. Because if I edit them, I'm going to edit them really good for whoever watches. So, Enemkill, would you tell me, do you want people to edit them? Either Ethan or my friends here, whichever ones I pick to edit. Or do you want them just to stay how they are? Oh, dude, I can't play on this map. Edit. All right, I'll edit them, or I'll have Ethan edit them, or I'll probably just do it here. But I'll probably ask you to like help me, and if you like see something that you should do, then just put it on.
The first thing you need to do is edit your. You need a.
I'm gonna edit my first video. I'm gonna go from first video to like all my videos, and then I'm gonna start, and then so I have to edit like 23
to 20. You can't edit the videos that you already upload. Those stay like that
forever. Oh, okay, for sure.
But the next video that you do, send me or don't. Well, have your friends do it. Have your friends do it, and when I get my phone, send me a video and I'll upload it. I'll click the fuck out of it so people subscribe.
Okay, dude, I can't play this map and get freaking bloodthirsty. This map is too annoying. There's people everywhere. There's no place to like actually sit out and just chill. Like there, it's just go until you die. How do you? Dude, I hate the Argus, dude. I swear I'm gonna kill somebody. Whoever made the Argus, they're gonna die tonight. I hate that gun so much.
Bro, we are fucking schooling them, dude.
Yeah, we might be schooling them, but I can't get my bloodthirsties because I'm sucking so much titty milk.
Hey, it's all you, man. Titty, like a
delicacy
too.
Hellstorm inbound. Friendly UAV inbound. GI unit deployed.
Everybody's gonna be like, who the fuck is this E-Max plan?
Dude, you need to start live streaming though. I have three. You need to start live streaming though, like for real. Like you need to get come up like with me and get big, you know, with me. Like you need to be there to get big with
don't
me.
Don't worry, I'm gonna start my YouTube channel later.
I got four. Five!
Fuck you, I'm taking your tags.
I got him diamond. The best gameplay ever. MM Kibbles. Ever. Let's go, guys. Let's go, we're prestiging the level 5 and we're getting these diamonds. We're getting them diamond.
Prestiging? I remember when I got to a level 5.
Let's get it, guys. I don't even care about this match. I don't even care about it no more. Let's get it. I just don't even care. You can die by my Tempest because nobody likes you. You're a loner. Let's get it.
Let's get it. Bro, I went to the dairy and got a good ass
in my slides. Oh my god, dude. Let's go. Let's go, bro. My babies are diamond. We're gonna leave this game. We're gonna leave this match sure I can check them out.
Are we playing zombies, fam?
Do you want to play zombies?
Not really. I'll play zombies later, like later on tonight, but not right now.
Okay. No, I'm probably gonna work on my pistols. Let's get it, bro. I'm so hyped right now. We just got diamond submachine guns, what I've been waiting to get for so long. Now I just have to worry about a little bit and a little bit and a little bit. Because there's not any guns left, bro. There's like, okay, when I get my, like, there's only 4 guns in each one. Like here, like I just
Holy
have.
Shit, dude, I upgraded the MX brand 4 times when I played that game. Hold up.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Diamond Cuda.
There we go. That's
Underworld camo. We got so many camos, baby.
Sweet. Okay, now it's gonna let me use my thing. Alright, that's fine. That's dope. That's chill. Bro, wait, when does this end? September 2nd? Bro,
praise the diamond.
Bro, we have all weekend to do this. We're gonna get the world championship thing, and we're gonna get, I guarantee it, we're gonna get the boxing gloves.
No, because we still have to, we have all weekend. We have Friday, Saturday, we have Saturday, and then Sunday, and then Monday's the day.
No, second, dude. September
Are you serious?
Is on Tuesday. Yeah, September 2nd is on Tuesday.
Dude, we're about to get the boxing
26,
gloves.
Tomorrow's 27? Yeah, tomorrow's 27.
We got them, diamond guys. We got them.
Sunday is the 28th. Monday is the 29th. Tuesday.
Diamond.
Actually, we have until Wednesday. We have
diamond.
Until Wednesday. We're gonna get the boxing gloves. Cause September.
Diamond guys. Everywhere I look, it's diamonds. 3 diamond weapon selections. Let's get it. We're going our way to dark matter and hero armor. Let's get it, guys.
What do you have, diamond?
I have sniper rifles, diamond. I got assault rifles, diamond, and some machine guns, diamond, bro. I'm so hyped right now. We're about to enter prestige 5 right now. What? Wait, I got a calling card. Black market. We just got a calling card called Make It Rain on 'em, boys.
Bro, hold up. Time out. The coolest freaking gold on anything. The gold only looks good on the HBK. Go look at it right now. Go look at gold on the HBK. It looks sick.
Okay.
I don't know why, but it does. It just does. Make It Rain looks sexy though. I've seen that calling card because I think
it actually does look pretty good, but I like gold on the Weevil, bro. That gold on Weevil. Okay, and before we enter Prestige 5, MM Kibbles, tell me, should we keep? I was grinding my teeth. Ow. This calling card?
I hate that, dude.
Or should I get Make It Rain card? You tell me right now, which one should I put on?
I wonder what he's gonna say. Did he say anything?
No, not yet. We're gonna see. Hey, we're about to join you. Hold up, bro. I just got diamond submachine guns. Make It Rain. We're picking the Make It Rain, bro. Go check it out, Ethan. All right, we're entering Prestige 5. Okay, let's go. Let's get it. One permanent unlock. We're gonna pick a weapon or what the heck? Secondaries. MR6, we're gonna unlock first. Wait, it's already unlocked? Wait, hold up. Hold up. We making all the noise.
Hold on. We boys, sexy hoes.
Okay.
Like your butthole.
Okay, let's get it, guys. I'm gonna unlock my specialist that I'm working on.
Make your rain looks pretty and sexy, dog.
Right. Okay, I'm getting a little bit confused.
Wait,
right
there's
now.
A fucking dude.
Wow. Okay, where's my permanent unlock?
All right, now it's working. Fucking.
Wait, where's my permanent unlock, bro? I just lost it.
My fetus.
High key just lost it.
The all calling card contract.
Hey, where do I go to get my permanent unlock, bro?
Oh, you did prestige. Nice, bro. Alright, go to barracks and, your options menu, where you prestiged. You know where you prestiged?
Yeah.
Go down and it says prestige award.
Oh, okay.
Permanently unlocked.
We're gonna unlock a specialist. We're gonna unlock... permanently unlock Tempest, because, you know, we're working on him, guys. Let's get it. We're killing it this week. This week we just killed it. We killed it, and dude, I'm so hyped, bro, for what's coming next. We're about to unlock we're putting on the underworld world camo, bro. We're about to. Oh, dude, I can't wait, bro. I'm so hyped. All right, let's join here.
I'm trying to get the underworld camo so I can put it on my Pokemon.
Next brand.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna join Miles' party, alright? Alright, later, I'll be joining it. Let's get it, bro. What up? Yeah, dude, 500 crypto keys.
Yeah, I have 1,700.
You're gonna go get that?
Yeah.
Oh, for sure. Dude, what was I gonna tell you? Dude, I think we have a chance to get the boxing gloves, bro. Like, on everything. Oh, yeah, I think. I don't know. Bro, but for real though, like we.
Cyber soldier, moving out.
Where's Ethan?
I'm right here.
Oh, all right. You ready?
Yeah. Hold up. Wait. I'm turning all my shit to my right.
I can't believe it, bro. I really can't, bro. This whole week, bro, has been grinding, bro. I've unlocked, dude, so much. I've done so much this week, bro.
I got that Emmett grand, bro.
Alright, you ready, Ethan?
Yeah, hold up. Let me go put on my shit real quick.
Alright. Are you gonna start your stream? Because if
yeah,
you're gonna
I'm gonna
start
do it. Real quick, hold up.
Alright, MM Kibbles, go check Ethan out, E-Money Mass, on Twitch. It's not on YouTube, it's on the Twitch. Go check that out. We got Diamond submachine guns. Finally. High key, think we're gonna get the boxing gloves. Alright, I'm gonna start it up, alright, Ethan?
Alright.
We're gonna stay right here for a second. All right, I'm gonna do something real bad. Oh yeah, and then Kibbles. White and gold Rasta bracelet. We have two over there, but this is the new one that I got for school. Pretty dope, if you ask me. We don't have any more thingamajiggies. I was the Alright, so yeah, we got this. I'm just gonna put this on my side of the bed. And hey, Miles, tell me if you want to go on my stream, I can show you the new. I can show you the new kicks I got. And then MM Kibbles. I got these blue joggers. You already know me. Or not blue. They're actually green. Like a greenish bluish. And then we got my Volcom shirt looking on fleek. Look at that. There you go. Hang on, Ethan. I'm going to leave it in a little bit. Just hold up. And we got these gray cargo joggers, bro. Yep. And then
yo, bro, we should go back into our own party.
Yeah, I kind of want to, but I guess I got to stay in for Miles because Miles wants to talk to that guy. But yeah, those are the things that I got, and then I got those shoes, you already know them.
Wait, he wants to what?
He wants to talk to that guy that got to level 160 on.
Why do you have to be in there for it?
Hey, actually, go to my stream real fast, Ethan. I gotta show you this roster. I'll show you all three of them, actually. Me and Jordan were the both to each other. Are you on it?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What?
I hate to ask you, but I need you to get under my bed. This dog has tore something. See it when I walk in my room. I can see under there, but I can't get under there.
Oh, you're hanging on. Hey, you on, Ethan?
Yeah, I'm on.
That white one is the one I just got. There's like a little lion on it. That's the first one I got. This one's Jordan's that he got with his own money. This one's limited edition. And then I got this gold one. Pretty dope.
What is that?
They're what's it called, bracelets? They're, Rasta.
Hold on, let me see it.
There you guys go. Wait, what is this comment? I was the one.
Bro, let's go back into our own party.
Alright, for sure. I'll join the party. I'll make the party. Dope. Thank you, MM Kibbles. But yeah, we got all that new stuff, bro. You already know. Got school supplies, but no one wants to see that, really. And yeah, so let's get it, bro. We are starting pistols. And I'm so happy that we got the Underworld camo before our Prestige, because now, like, I have something to put on. How many more do you need?
Miles invited me back, like, you got me chopped.
Yeah, I don't want to stay in that party with him.
Bro, it was being stupid. Like, it wouldn't count any kills for me, so I only have 60. Okay.
Yeah, but you don't have to worry about it. You have it for a long time.
This weekend, I'm getting...
All right, guys. We're about to start a match. Kill confirm or TDM, Ethan. We're going to play hardcore, so...
Oh, hardcore? Kill confirm, nigga.
Kill confirm? Alright, because I gotta kill people with the pistol. Wait, do I have to get headshots? Hardcore.
Yeah.
I already got two headshots for the MR6.
Bro, trust me. I'm at, what's it called? I'm at... No job.
No, we're not playing kill confirm. Alright, there we go.
Alright, no, I was playing, I played 2 matches with the MR6.
Mm-hmm.
And I got 30 headshots. Bro, this shit's so easy.
Dang.
The hardest one to do, I'm telling you right now, the hardest one to do is the Elcon 9.
I'm probably gonna do that one on core. Cause it has that accuracy that goes all the way up.
Yeah.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. Let's get it with a Nuketown. You already know, I'm about to wreck people with a pistol. If I go positive this game, guys, you have to, I don't know, but I don't have that many people.
You have to suck my dick.
You have to give this a, how about this? You guys have to subscribe to me if I go positive this match.
Ooh, that's what's up.
If you guys watch this, if you guys are people that don't watch it live, if you guys watch this when I'm get off and all that, but you guys, if you guys are new and you guys watch this earlier, get on my streams. I usually stream during summer. I stream 2:30-ish, 2:45 or something like that. But school, I'm gonna start streaming at 3:30 to around 4. So 3:30 between 4. Then I'm gonna start streaming, you know. So you guys have, you guys wanna watch it, then just hop on YouTube and just search up my name and you'll see me live. I know I'm not that big right now, but I hope I do get big one of these days. But
you will, if when I get my stuff, you'll be big, dude, trust me.
Yeah, true. But I don't know. I don't know. Cause like it's not that easy though. Like actually.
Oh yeah, ooh. Dude. We only have. Dude, I can chill back with the MX Grand, bro. You got me chopped, fam.
Dude, there's no way. I'm gonna have the hardest time with these, but we're gonna give it a shot. We're gonna actually give these diamond, cause you already know.
You know what I forgot? It's hardcore, so you can't be jumping up in the air. Headshot, boy. Let's get it with the MX Grand.
Miles. I don't feel like I don't want to be in that party because like I'm trying to stream and all that, and I don't feel like having them listen. I know, that's the thing. I don't want them listening. Like I don't want to just sit there and act. It's all weird and all that to them, and then it's all laughing and stuff, and I'm trying to concentrate, too. I don't know, why don't you just stay in here, bro? So you're telling me that you have, so you're gonna get unlimited crypto keys. How do you get 1,000? Please tell me. I don't want to do that. I don't cheat like that. There's no point of doing it. Oh, well, I forgot that you don't stream no more, so.
Fucking old pussy.
I got jungle tech camo. Let's
dude,
get it.
You got to fucking leave, bro. Running gun my dick. Fucking teammates, man. Sometimes it's
fun. Oh, launch hard, boys!
Oh, how? I mean, I'm a fucking wall, you fucking dildo. God damn.
Oh, I forgot it's hardcore. I don't have a sight. Oh, my.
Yeah. You're all mine. Fucking easy, bitch.
Drink bleach! I'm 7-9. Nope, I'm not having this. Nope, I'm going positive now.
7-9, you're lucky.
I'm
99
right now. I'm 10-9. And I'm not going. Okay, now I'm 10. No, I'm 10. I'm 10-9 right now. Let's get it, guys. Gotta subscribe if I get the positive.
Team fucking me.
Okay, nope, I don't mess around
with. We're not playing hardcore after this. I had my Tempest, I was about to get some kills, and nah, dude. Fucking died. Like, I'm about to leave.
Oh my god, bro. Please, Taylor. You gotta concentrate. I know it's a pistol, and you're not used to it, but you know what? You have to give it a shot. Because it's for your subscriber. It's for your subscribers. You don't ever give up for your subscribers. I'm 12 and 12 right now.
Do not die. Oh my god.
AP bitch. Shut the fuck up.
Let's go, 13 and 12. Ethan, how am I ahead of you right now?
Because fucking I'm using the MX Red instead of my fucking DMP. And I'm kind of trashed with this MX Red. And every fucking hardcore piece of shit player sucks dick in the fucking forest fire, dude. Oh my god. Oh, and then my teammate kills me again. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, you little faggot, dude. Oh my god.
No! Yes! How? What is life? When life gives you lemons, guys, you better cook it.
Oh, I'm a fuck this guy, nigga, dude. I want to play.
Let's go, guys! 16 and 14.
Dude, it's easier to play with Cora with a pistol, bro. I'm telling you this right now. Friendly
UAV. It's easier to what?
To play hardcore or core with the fucking pistol instead of playing fucking hardcore. And hardcore
16, fast. 15 right now, and I'm sucking freaking donkeys. How did you kill me? No, dude, I'm not having this. I almost killed you, Ethan. No! Okay, I don't know if this is... Okay, I don't know if, like, you guys are gonna subscribe, because, you know, I kind of went 16 and 16. So, yeah. What's up to you guys?
Shoot me, buddy.
But, yeah, it's up to you guys. It's your guys' decision if you guys want to subscribe.
Wait until this November. I'm getting my Elgato.
You're getting your what? Miles. Ethan.
Yeah, dude, my fucking little jazz headset all plugged out.
Is Miles still in here? Ethan, are you streaming?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Nothing can stop me. I'm all alive. Dude, I'm trying to get an Alien Pro freaking laptop, bro. You know how much those things are? They're over $1,000. Like, oh my god. Like, are you about to, like...
Who got time for that, nigga?
Alright, I'm about to leave. Hold up. Sure we can play some core. I just find it's gonna be hard for me because I gotta get, the headshot, so... But we're gonna give it a shot. Because, you know, we have to get our stuff done. We gotta play hard. We gotta get this done. This is gonna take me a long time. So you guys are gonna have stream after stream with me just having pistols. And I'm gonna have to get used to them. And then once I get used to them, I'll start doing good with them. But it's gonna take a while. And then you guys,
2025, bro.
But when I get past this pistol, I'm gonna be okay. RK5 for the win. High key, RK5 for the win. That's just how I roll. RK5 is gonna probably be the RK5 is gonna be easy for me. I can wreck with that gun. Ethan, you in here?
Uh huh.
No, you're not.
Okay.
What map are you on? Hey, what up? We're doing pistols right now. You already know. Or I'm just doing pistols right now. What map are you on, Ethan?
Dude, wait, did you leave?
No, I'm on here. I'm on Skyjack.
Did you leave the match and then join another one?
Dude, high key, what map are you on?
Nuketown.
Dude, how are you on Nuketown right now?
I don't know, but I'm about to leave.
Just join me, I think. I think there's enough room. I don't know. I'm on Skyjack. What up? I'm trying to get these pistols gold. Or diamond. I'm trying to get the MR6 gold.
Oh my god, dude. How do you kill me that far with a fucking Cuda, you little bitch?
Three and four right now. How am I at the top of the leaderboard? Okay, guys, if you guys ever play... Oh, I already got the Elo site. Okay, I'm fine with that. Boy, get up out of here. What are you doing? Yeah, I have to get headshot.
Ooh, get out of here, fool. Give me that freaking hatchet, man.
No, I don't care. I'm just gonna grind them out every Friday. I'm not gonna save up for 500, bro. You got me messed up. I'm not gonna sit there and just wait and wait and wait. And then what if you don't get anything that you really want? Please. How long do you think it will take while I'm having pistols? How long? How? Okay, hold up. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna ask MM Kibbles what I should do. MM Kibbles, what should I do? Should I either finish this, doing my pistols, or should I go with Miles' idea and save up for 500 crypto keys, and then I can get probably a new DLC weapon. It's up to you. Dark matter. He said to do dark matter. You're telling me it's gonna take me 2 days to get these. This. So you're telling me that I'm gonna get 500 crypto keys in 2 days. Okay. I'll do the glitch right now. No. Yeah. So then I just keep doing that until I get 1,000. Okay, when I finish this game, I'm gonna back out and I'm gonna look at my daily. So it's just daily, right? It's just the daily one.
Wait, do you have to do the 30 crypto keys or do you just have to do one of them?
Okay, so wait, did you already get this? Oh no, you're doing the daily. Okay, hold up, Miles. When I finish this match, okay. So when I finish this, when I finish my daily challenge, I'm gonna tell you, all right? Because I already forgot what you said. All right. Yeah, for sure. I'm gonna tell you, and then whatever happens. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to get 1,000.
Black
All right, so when I finish this game, I'm gonna tell you what's happening, and then I'm gonna tell you when it happens. And so what do? Okay, because I already forgot, so I'm gonna need your help again to explain it all over. For sure. I'm going positive right now with a freaking pistol. MR6. You don't know how hard this weapon is to use. Okay, if I just did that to that guy right there, whoever that is, kill a monkey, you better get off this game right now. Better get off. That's how you know you're trash. And I have proof.
Mom, we have to rake the yard.
Okay.
Now.
Okay.
Not later, now.
Okay.
We got school shits. School.
All right, guys. I'm gonna end the broadcast right here. Hope you guys had a nice day. I'll be right back.
Now.
I'm doing it.
Go now.
You're so. Oh my god. I wasn't even sitting on the game, actually.